My friend Sarah feels like she's at the doctor when she watches the Republicans because they're not very sexy.